Where.
Michael said that's your cousin.
Oh my gosh.
Yes,
Anyway.
well.
All right.
Unless you got $1,400 for me, I'm not pissing in your mouth.
Ah,
Give me
Jesus
till tomorrow,
Christ.
I'll have it.
You're fucking done.
Are we done? Probably not.
Suka.
You listen here, Yabaka.
Fifteen.
Don't be bringing that German shit in here. I will not have the Third Reich in my Discord.
Oh, Jesus
Hey, German.
Christ.
I
I'm
know
shut
it's
it up so
Russian.
White can start his stream.
Well, it's been started.
I've just
Oh.
been texted by the mother.
She just said ding.
Yeah, she just said ding.
Yeah, she's been looking at me.
I replied, haha, joke's on you. My stuff was silent.
Anyway.
Jake, you should text Toya and be like, guess what? And then when he says what, be like, just checking.
All right, hang on.
And then when he asks, just say Dallas said it.
Anyway, close that.
How are we gonna pick the map? Should we roll like a D20 or something?
Oh, I already have the map pre-picked.
Oh, it better not be the moon.
Oh no, it's not.
It can't be Uranus.
It's Bannerfall.
Bannerfall? Oh no. I was expecting something like, I mean, something good, like Widow's Court.
Nope, it's Bannerfall.
Never been so disgusted.
I guess Bannerfall is a good
Yeah,
intro to
Bannerfall's
that,
all
but
right.
it's so why is it that like does mom expect me to come downstairs after having received a text or something?
No, she did that to me too. She just sent me a message that said ding.
Yeah.
She
just
she
made my
cooking?
phone ding.
Is she cooking?
I mean,
Uh-huh.
like.
I don't know. She's not asking
Every
us to
time
do
I message
anything.
her, I send her a message and I immediately follow it up with the word ding because her phone dings.
Yeah.
When she gets a message. Ding.
Just waiting.
I think we're good. Does everybody have their proper clothes on? Or
Your
is it
proper
Bannerfall season?
civilian attire?
Yes, your civilian attire.
The hunter cloak is. I have a hunter's cloak on and my pants are off.
Are we taking our pants off?
No.
Are we?
No, we're not.
I mean, you know what they say, home is where the pants aren't. It's not like we have webcams or anything. I could totally take my pants off right now. No one would know.
Look, wait, you're in the Escalade. No one can see you from
Nice.
the waist down.
Oh my god.
Hold on.
I need to
Shout
make that.
German out of collection.
Hey, thank you
Because
for the
you're on my
follow.
screen, we got
Oh,
to
thank you
do
for
it
the
together.
host.
We'll have an advantage for the
I'm
host.
not sure why notifications aren't still showing up, but.
Get hosted.
Hey, thank you for the host, though.
You gotta pull the LMG out of your collections so that when we do get into a dungeon, if you're in the Valkyrie, then.
Yep, right now we're still just being getting things settled.
Because I don't have the ability to do that.
Why not? It's
I
the
don't
Exodus,
have
isn't it?
any weapons.
You have that. Oh, that's because it's a random roll weapon, so it's the only thing you can use.
Just
You don't have like a green rocket launcher or anything?
You can't pull that out of your collections?
You really do.
That's ridiculous. Fucking yikes.
Alright.
Michael, as I dump all my gun material last night.
Don't get me started about dumping gun material. I was trying to get a dire promise. I used all of it. You're gonna be moderator for chat?
I was working on it.
Ah.
I'll just do it through my phone.
Where's my Stimbo, Jimbo?
Where's my Stimbo?
Your stimmy is gonna hit tomorrow, isn't it?
I hope.
Jimmy, I need my stimmy.
Jesus.
You know what I'm doing with it, Josiah.
I don't.
But there's a certain alpine white airsoft vector.
Jambalaya, I need my stimbalaya.
Okay.
Dallas earlier.
All right. Last call. Last call. Is everyone ready?
I am ready.
I'm looking for your stream right now.
We're starting.
Wait, this is last call. Oh.
We're starting.
One more screwdriver. Halo's on.
Imagine drinking a screwdriver. Just get something manly like a fucking yellow shot.
Jake, I would. Jake
on the rocks.
Jake, I would get a jello shot, but you won't let me slip out your belly button.
I'm out of here.
Oh no. Oh no. Hang on, I need to fix that.
Out of the Escalade.
Forbidden,
you say?
That is forbidden.
The forbidden jello
this
shot.
This is not the map I thought it was.
Forbidden jello shot.
The enemy is everywhere.
Remember, everyone, Jake is going to be using his Arc Soul.
Oh, I never switched to that, actually.
Uh-oh.
It appears I will be out of this.
It appears I will be out of forward.
Ah, my gosh.
I saw it a mile away. I was like, go.
Ah, you bitch.
Why is frame rate dropping on stream? That's what I'm trying. Come on.
There it is.
Yep.
Me and White always trade.
For no apparent reason.
What the fuck just happened?
Trades.
Mike sold a charge for
it.
No! God dang it!
You're welcome, Jacob.
Oh.
And let me finish White first, you son of a bitch.
Absolutely not.
Damn it! God damn it!
You might be
kidding
me. I am sorry, Weenor, but you are not allowed.
Yeah.
Jake, I literally
just...
I'm so sorry.
No, sir. I'm not letting you get away with that.
Hey, where'd you go, Mike?
No!
That was cancerous. I'm sorry,
Tiny.
Yeah,
that's what constantly fucking happens.
Close the bomb.
That's why I use it as a dash.
You've lost the lead.
Uh-oh. I better pick up the pace. Oh fuck! Oh! Oh my gosh! Oh my god!
I did Jake dirty with that. Oh! Oh my
god. No! No!
It's a hand cannon.
It's almost finished him. Thank you.
It's a 120 RPM.
Yeah, how are you taking
more damage than me when I hit you? Mike's on his A game tonight.
Who's next? Oh no! Who's next? Who's ready to taste my throwing knife? Oh my gosh. You too. Uh-oh.
You too? Like the band?
He's dodging past you.
No! The grenade! Jacob, you fucking robbed me.
Oh my gosh. No! How did I miss? Oh, how close was I to hitting you?
Fuck.
Like, seriously, how close was I to hitting you? Aw.
Oh, that's dead. Walked into that one. Pushed too hard with the rocket.
Fuck that. Tiny, don't shoot me. I'm dealing with something.
Uh-oh.
Dude, is that a Supra?
Dude, is your Supra squatted?
Dance Nation.
I need you to fuck off.
Your enemy can't kill if they're dead.
Jake, don't do this to me. Don't do
Tiny,
this to me.
Tiny with this fucking hair cannon.
That's why I chose this fucking thing.
You're not even deadly with it. You're just stealing my kills.
Nope. No. Oh! You gotta do me dirty like that, don't you? Ah. Oh.
No, I
you're doing me dirty tonight.
I think I just sniped Michael out of his hammer. Oh no, my hammer. Hey, dealing with a super here.
I should have knifed. Okay. I'm doing so bad tonight. I blame this on being my first time.
Alrighty, I'm sorry.
Oh! Thank you for the ammo, you two! I'ma head out.
Oh. The first one missed.
Hey!
Oh! Tagged me. For two tags, I can't even be mad.
Could you not be pinned? Wait, get that fucking knife bullshit out.
Damn it! Ah! Oh, why you do this to me?
Die.
I can't tell.
Every time I put my rift down to get the arc soul, it gets
smitten. Yep.
That was a shotgun.
Tiny has stolen every single one of my fucking kills. I get people so fucking low, and then they just.
Nope.
Shut up, you bitch.
Damn you! Uh-oh! No! No! I'm not dying! Not today!
Take you.
I will take you. What is happening? I was like, wait, where the fuck did you go?
Thank you for the ammo.
Tiny more. Guy keeps taking my fucking kills.
You whiffed it so bad.
I did. You backpedaled.
How did you shoot? What the fuck?
I must have gotten the last bullet off on you right before that.
Last frame.
No! How did I miss most of that burst?
Coming for the cleanup.
Don't let your enemy take this without a fight.
Oh, damn heavy, damn it. Jesus Christ, I'm sitting here and I'm trying for that.
Ah, you son of a bitch. When did you pull the military Houdini on me?
Nope! Not today!
Wait! No! I thought we were friends!
Not when you go Sith Lord on me!
Holy shit!
Damn, I was just a pixel away. That would have been such a good kill.
How?
Oh no! I saw the dot of death! It said onto me.
Second place.
Jumped not over bad. My hammer strike.
Not bad.
I can't believe you'd be mad.
Why did I get the I didn't get twice to burn once.
Well.
Look.
I won.
Look. You see opponents defeated? That's because Tidy took fucking 13 away from me. My score should be fucking 20, not fucking 7.
Alright.
Well, your score should be 13, Dallas, because that includes the 7.
Oh. Well, still.
Well, still.
Unfortunately, Dallas, Mike, you two have been eliminated.
That's fine, I need a pee.
The aggression. I need
to pee. Alright, Mike. Unfortunately, I must give you Das Boot.
Das Boot?
So it's the dungeon next.
It is the dungeon. And I'm about to roll the dice to figure out which one it is.
What is your name on Twitch?
Halo ODST 78. Alright. We're rolling.
I like how when you boot the fire team members, you just watch their ship float away dejected.
But I just realized something.
Alright. Oh, thank you for the follow.
Excuse me, sorry.
Okay, now the thing is showing. oh lordy. Anyway. I'm rolling the dice. Shattered Throne.
Oh no, you have some very intimate knowledge of Shattered Throne as well.
What's funny is the fact that that's what we tested this.
Yep.
GG.
So, with it being Shattered Throne, same rules apply, only white gear. Alright, and then I gotta put some stuff away.
We gotta get you partnered real quick so I can drop a tier 3 sub on your ass.
I think we'll get it sooner or later. Not sure when though. That face. Alright. Alright, are we all ready? Oh, Jake, I forgot to tell you. Sabotage is a thing.
If Tiny shoulder charges me into a wall, I'm quitting for good.
I'm sorry, but I'm not that
good. Mistakes have been
was my plan. Shit, if you did it too, Mike, I would quit for good. You would lose your best friend in this game.
I just realized something. There's now a clip on me on the internet screaming, "It's fine, I have to pee anyway."
Alright. Put that down a bit. Alright. We're going into the Shattered Throne.
Mike, you wanna help me get that man's tail?
Mike got beat out by 1 point.
I know, I'm sorry, it's just...
No, it's fine, man, that's the name of the game.
Actually, if both Mike... if two people had the same points, do you base it off the action? Like,
which... Ooh, bottom frag.
Dallas, what you want?
Do you wanna help me get dead man's tail?
Yeah, I got you.
I'll join on you.
Okay.
Yeah, if you want to actually start doing a lot of crap,
looking for B.
Again, I never thought I would actually be good with that thing, but I am. I've actually been able to don't think that thing possibly.
It's bullshit, because I would have the kill line up about to put the last bullet through their brain, and then here's fucking Tiny out of nowhere. I'll see him on my fucking radar. Oh, look, Ty got a headshot. I wonder who lined that up for him. Motherfucker put it in fucking
six
controller.
Six kills he stole from you. Oh well.
Now to me, that looks like you're just a little bit salty.
Mike, you would be correct on me being a little bit salty. You wanna know why? Because I worked today, so my balls are sweaty.
Shippers, so I'm gonna follow away.
Yeah, I already know I was.
And remember, if you die, you're done. Yes, you do. Yep.
Why is my cat sleeping in my fucking boot?
The recommended power is 1100, right?
Yep. That's the recommended power.
That hurt.
So we can actually.
It is theoretically possible.
Like I said, we did test this.
Madeline.
The only reason why we kept dying is because we just didn't try. That's it. I died because of the fact that I got one of them. That's it.
Dallas? So you know we're going to explore the objective.
Yeah, no, there's a certain place we gotta go in the strike. I just don't know where.
Let's do this one.
I need to clean up with my husband.
Okay, next one's bird.
Just shoulder charge them into the room full of enemies.
No. I'm just casually playing this, not
Hang on, can't hear you. Gunfire, too loud.
Yeah,
anyway, what I said was, what's the contingency plan for when we complete the dungeon?
If we all three make it through, then we have to do another rumble with just us three. Top man gets the medal.
Alright, so where are Twin's names?
Yep. Which is going to be right down here.
Feels weird. I'm not sure if I enjoy having storm trances up to a landmark switch.
Yep, which is right over there.
It's a hop, skip, and a jump away.
Literally for you.
That's a swag glide.
Ow. Was close.
You panicked super, didn't you?
No, I had to kill him quickly.
Look, Mike, I'm dealing with a little kid in my room, alright? Yep. Jake, I just got a phone call. They're asking for hypocrisy.
I am working at that.
Okay, I'm gonna check.
Hey, look, he's a dragon beating. Go back to the
game. Oh, go back up.
Yep.
I guess today he's dragon, that means go back.
This throne world is terrifically large.
That one touched me, I'm sterile.
Infinity, which is across the way from us.
Hey, it's right over there. Why, these are all so convenient.
Yeah, we're actually having good luck with these rolls. Someone's gonna have to push. Someone's gonna have to do it.
Which one are you guys doing?
Yep. Oh no! Oh yeah, no. Fuck!
I got them. I got the spikes. Except for one. hobgoblin just leaving the area.
Hobgoblin?
Oh, there we go. Alright, I got him.
Jake, I don't know why you gotta talk about swinging like that when he's not here.
There's a difference between a hobgoblin and a midget.
Ouch.
Oh, I thought you were gonna say a hobbit. It's because he's insecure about his hairy feet.
You hate to see.
Oh look, the other guy drove just in front.
Yo, who wants to buy a $1,700 iPhone 1?
iPhone 1?
Hell
yeah, bud!
I'm pretty sure.
Isn't that just the iPod Nano?
It's brand new in the box. Brand new in the box, never used, 16 gigabytes. With
and the last box, one. Last burb.
Last burb. Dude, what is that noise? It's just violating my ears, I don't like that.
What is violating your ears?
One of the shattering ears. Get it, boy.
Watch it. God dang it, Tiny!
Sorry.
Oh, did Tiny get him killed?
No. You're hoping for my death, Dallas, aren't you?
I want you to die first, just because.
Just because! Fuck you!
Alright! I got live. I'm cheering for Tiny just out of spite because he took all my kills.
Somebody breaks their legs and dies at the end.
That would be a bad way to go.
Just gotta punch everything.
Oh,
yep.
I have severe reservations about this part.
Oh, Mike, you have that. You have those boots on. Or no, it's on boots, right?
Yeah, it's one of the aspects.
Watch me do my little dance today.
Mike, Del, did you see the video in memes?
What?
Oh, lordy.
I need that emote right, number.
We going down together?
No, you know what? I want y'all to support how we're doing this.
Did we kill the boss here?
Die, please. Don't die.
Well, that works.
Alright, in we go. Keep hitting him. Back into him.
Well,
we still have
sniper ammo. He got away, Dallas.
Damn. I tried
we
getting
almost had him.
What does he do? Got like a sliver of health left?
Yeah. He's gonna have full health though once he's back up.
Yeah, get back, Jake.
If I were new, we could kill him down. I would have just pulled out.
I've been crushed by the fall.
Alright, I got a little surprise. Yeah, I might.
Oh,
my
God.
Mike, you weren't crushed by ball, you were crushed by force.
Not dead.
Yeah, I know.
Tiny!
Oh, no!
No!
The fucking vandal!
Tiny. Rules are rules. Rules are rules.
So who died last?
Tiny died first.
Yep.
Oh.
Rules are rules,
they
Tiny.
They massacred my boy!
But the thing is, where the fuck did that vandal come from? There was no vandal
there! Tiny, sometimes they can be real bullshit, and you know this too. What was that? Actually, I could just do this. Alright, well, there's still a bunch more. I just don't have the, like, range to deal with the top goblins. Ow.
Hey, at least I didn't die, stupid thing.
Yeah.
You and me are gonna do this together.
At least I didn't die, stupid
thing.
Again.
It wasn't a terribly stupid death, like, fall damage.
Yeah,
I think.
It's just a case of we're not doing the strike.
Oh, boy.
Unless you have to go talk to Zavala.
I think I have to talk to Banshee, don't I?
Oh,
hey, am I actually...
Do you have a quest?
Where would be under a guard?
I'm trying to help Dallas.
Ow.
Darkness in the light? Is that what it's called?
I don't know. Hold on a minute. What time?
Yeah. Making those long, making those long shots is hard.
I don't seem to have a
plan. Let's do it on the higher difficulty. If he gets stuck with the hammer, right?
Oh, watch out. Night. Roger that.
Alright, Mike.
Anybody left?
No, it's all clear.
More special. Alright, I'm gonna switch back to my pulse rifle.
Okay. Which, I'm probably gonna have to... I'm probably gonna have to switch to a pulse rifle as well.
Top right.
I need the range.
Alright, we just gotta go pick it up again. The thing I'm worried about is the thralls for weeks.
Don't remind me. That's what I'm worried about too, dude. Actually, hang on, I got an idea.
I'm gonna get an auto rifle for that.
Yeah, but the thing is, I have an idea. I just gotta let my shit recharge first.
Is this the thralls?
No, this is beams.
Yeah, it's horrifying. It's pain.
And I don't have chaos.
And this
I'm gonna
is
have to rely on my
full
bullets.
Yeah.
Nice.
Yep, we still got one more though.
Where was he?
Still in the back there.
Wait, how many spawned?
Two.
Yeah, I killed the other
one. Oh, you killed that one? Okay.
Yeah, I sniped it to death.
Okay. Alright. Now
I'm gonna follow you at a distance.
Yeah. Yep. So we gotta make a push.
Excuse me, I'm gonna warlock jump over there.
Alright. Let's see. Wait for the next one. Okay. Yep. Next one's gonna spawn right in front. Alright, we got one more push.
Does it have like sticky bombs or something, Piney?
What?
Does that have like a
timed payload or whatever?
Yeah, it's timed payload on this thing. It's
alright, Del, go put up
the
radius. Yeet.
Alright,
oh, low short.
Are you sure we have to complete the strike?
Alright. Yeah, that's all of them.
I don't think we have to complete the strike, but I'm gonna test this real quick.
I did it, and I completed it with guns.
Oh shit, there's more?
Shrimp? Oh, nope, because I missed. I didn't see the other barrier. Oh well. Especially when so much is on the line right now.
No, I can though.
So.
Is this the Thralls?
Yep, this is Thralls. So, once we get in, I'm going to stealth us both so we can actually make it.
Okay.
Hey, Cheeky. Well, Checky. I'm sorry. Just.
Cheeky.
The thing is. Nerves are high right now.
Hover over that.
Yeah.
They're very, very high. So, as the title of the stream shows.
Okay, we gotta go talk
to him. Alright. Ready?
Yes.
Let's go.
I'm sorry, I'm still sick. I'm still very.
Alright. As soon as I see them spawn, I'm throwing down my invisim. Alright. There. We're almost there.
Oh my lord.
Tell me about it. Dude.
What a white. Boy, I hate to be that guy, but you spelled metal wrong. Street metal.
I don't care right now. My nerves are shot.
Did y'all both die at the same time?
No. We're both alive. Remember that waking vigil I got at the start?
Yeah.
I just looked at it. It's got outlaw and kill.
Oh my god. Alright. Come on. Close.
What does the Vuvu say to you?
Because this is the light one, where we could just easily walk by it. Spicy dirt.
The floor is dying.
Alright.
Hey, White.
You ready, Dallas? Let me know.
Yeah, I'm ready. Hey, White, just clean out the floor. That's good.
Take care of one of those boys.
I'm bringing my fighting lion for this.
Dude, my hands are sweating so bad.
Someone's gotta push.
Just keep firing bullets, it will give up eventually.
Yep.
Dude. Ogre. The hardest part of this.
Okay, hang on. What mechanics again?
Kill four wizards.
Oh shit.
Collect their buff. Once you get four. Once you get four, take it to one of the things, deposit it, so on and so forth, and move on.
I'm debating on whether or not to swap my LMG out for a... Or not my LMG, my sniper for the grenade launcher.
Really? I'm switching to my Void SMG. Yeah, and it's in white, so it counts.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, what happened?
I had no clue that you had that. Ow, my legs. Hang on a second.
Yeah.
I need to check. What about... Spider bite. Ooh, that's a solar. I think I'm gonna pull that out. I don't want to use an SMG. I might just use a sidearm.
Okay.
Or I could use the arc SMG. I'll pull them both out just in case.
Well, either or, we only get one chance at this.
Yeah. Okay, I don't have any ammo for it. Whatever. Let's
on. Alright. This is where paint... Yeah. And this is where men go to die.
Where the fuck am I?
Here we go.
What am I on?
Down there, dude. Okay, over here,
two. Yep, we need to hurry up and get it. We need one more. We just need to kill him.
Say no more.
Yep. Going to deposit.
No. I'm gonna die.
No!
Oh no! I will avenge you.
Doesn't matter though. You win by default. Automatically win by default. So, I will not respawn because someone needs to stay and watch. Yep, and that's it. Alright, folks. The winner for this year's Lord Shaxx Hairy Chest Resilience Medal goes to Jake.
Yay. My boy.
Boy, Jason Bennington.
Jason.
I'm pretty sure we could have.
Jesus Christ, is that Jason Bourne?
I'd like to thank my boy White for helping me get this far.
Like I said, Jake, I think it would have been different if all three of us had just two.
We all still would have fallen to the ogre.
Yeah. Really? I didn't have my cloak, so I couldn't pop it to get in to do it, so. But, congratulations.
It was hard fought.
Hard fought. Hands are shaking. I won't lie to you all. My hands were shaking. Holy crap.
Am I stowing away the white gear?
Yep. We are done with the white gear.
Oh, man.
That was a trip. Boy. But, yep, hang on, let me get your warlock into the frame. This is the man. This is the man that won the resilience medal by default. Because last man standing gets the win.
I would have loved to have made it through that whole thing. I know it wasn't going to happen, but goddamn. Oh, yeah, right here.
There's always next year.
Or whenever we decide to do it again.
Which will be next year.
Fuck it, let's do it once a month.
No.
Resilience Medal. Lord Shaxx, Hairy Chest, Resilience Medal.
I mean, we could do it every season. Every time they do.
Every season might be. Or we could do different challenges so that the meaning of the medal wouldn't be lost.
Yeah.
Dude,
well,
that. Have no choice but to go fast.
Yeah.
No, he just stood still fighting after that one.
Yeah, I was answering attacks from my target.
Man, oh man.
Yeah. Alright.
What's next, White?
Well, we can do some comp.
Since you're streaming already.
Wait a second. Isn't there
Really? I was kind of hoping to just record them. You know?
Oh, alright.
So, with that, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for coming by for the Lord Shaq's Hairy Chest Resilience Medal Challenge.
It's such a mouthful.
Yes, it is, but I don't mind saying it. Glad everyone can make it. And we'll see you guys in the next stream.
Oh, I'm probably gonna die.